What's up, everybody? Today I'm gonna be playing some Street Fighter V with Corinne and Rink. Trying to work my way to that gold again. Hopefully I don't get too many laggy matches and can move forward instead of being pushed back. I need to get that LP up pretty much. So without further ado, let's get it going.
You are currently ranked top 100,000 in the world.
Here we go.
Round
Got
one.
some Korean right now.
Fight.
Going up against Alex. Ooh, did not think that was gonna hit. Hopefully he jumped again. Nice. Okay. Going for that. Oh wow, that lag. Damn it. That should be it. Alright. Damn. I tried to. What's up, call through it? Shit. Ooh. Ooh, nice command grab. Shit. Next time I'm gonna try to crush counter that. There we go.
You win.
That was a good match. Got that one out of the way.
Rank up.
Oh man, about to get that ultra.
Round one. Fight.
Oh. You know what? I should react to that. Okay. He wants a. There we go, there we go. I'm gonna use the meter, definitely. Alright, it's lagging now.
Round two.
See what he does. Okay. Nice overhead. Damn it. Oh, it's plus. That's good, that's good. I'll give him that. Alright, 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 who go?
Looks like you could use more training.
Final round. Fight.
I knew that was coming a mile away, buddy.
Hey,
Oh,
I didn't block it. I tried to jump. He tried to hiccup from that. Damn it. That should kill. Damn it.
You lose.
He's doing a lot of jumps when he gets in the corner, so I should just do heavy punch, man.
Round one.
Should have done one more combo, then gone in my critical art. That's what I should have done. He's gonna jump in. There we go. Should have won like this the first time, to be honest. Do a neutral jump. Not what I wanted, but that's what I got. I was trying to do the Orochi, not the Tenko.
You're close to a rank up.
Damn.
You are currently ranked top 10 North America.
Man, I hate this match.
Round one.
Damn it. I'm still okay. Never mind. Wait, I'm good. He let go. He let go.
Round two. Fight. Yeah. One.
No.
Beat it.
If I blocked that, that would have been it.
You annoying bastard. Final round.
All I had to do was block that.
Fight. Do you?
Damn, I missed her. That's it. There we go.
You win.
Got out of that one. Barely. I think he tried to push a button, 'cause I think that's safe. I'm not sure if that's safe or not.
You're close to a rank up.
Round one.
All right, I almost have that ultra silver. Jump. This is plus. Damn it. I can't jump on him. This guy's ready for that.
You annoying. Round two.
Here we go. Bam bam bada bam 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 bam. Damn it. I'm gonna kill myself doing this. Oh, I thought I teched it. Yeah, I'm killing myself trying to do that. Alright, I can't do that anymore. I'm thinking I had time to jump after a hit, but nah, he's ready for it all time, so. Had to test him 24/7, but here we go.
Round one. Fight.
I'm ready. No, I didn't jump. There we go.
Round two. Fight.
Hey.
Go.
That's it.
There we go. How to play the ground game.
You win.
Did not want to jump. Or if I did, I rarely wanted to jump. And he wanted me to do EX or Senha a lot too. If I did jump. And I realized that. That's why I changed it up.
Win.
I have my chance to get my Ultra Silver back.
Round one. Fight.
I've learned a lot on the way. No playing this game, pretty much. That's plus. I don't know why I did that. This guy is YOLO as hell. Yeah. Yeah, you see YOLO as hell, dude. I gotta see that. Look at this. Yeah, he is, man. He's so YOLO. That's that. I should have seen the V trigger on the bottom right. Okay. Because a lot of Kumas do that when they That's punishable. Damn. Why are you gonna play so YOLO, bro? Look at that. What the hell? Oh my gosh, he's so YOLO. What's that gonna do for you, buddy?
Final round.
Just freaking push the button.
Fight.
Whoa. Yeah, you just freaking push the button, bro. Let's see if he knows this. Oh, he was in the air. There we go. Got him.
You win.
Ranked up. Watch your silver back, so gotta keep playing though. Oh, you're just so YOLO, bro.
Round one.
Let's see if he changes it up.
Fight.
Nope. Plus. Negative. Oh my gosh. Look at this. Just hits buttons. That's not what I meant to do. Holy shit, dude, this kid. Ah, fucking hey, bro. Just do your air thing. Fuck it. He's dead. He missed the punish.
Round two. Fight.
I'm just gonna start blocking. Like, he just hits buttons. I'm gonna teabag him for that. Fucking YOLO shit. That annoys me, bro.
You win.
Alright, we go. We kept my rank. I think I'll play one more after this and be done for tonight with Street Fighter V.
You are currently ranked top 1,000 in the world.
I had no idea how to play against Abigail. Here we go, let's learn.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, Jesus. Okay. Oh, God, bro.
Big smash! Crush you like a can!
I don't know what to do. Like, I don't know his distance. He walked forward. I have no idea how to fight this. His spacing. Okay, that's a low, it looked like. Crap. It's laggy. I'm just trying to get my stun away. I don't know what to do. This is weird. Like, his jumping is weird. His movement's weird. Just, it's all weird. His body is weird. Look at that. Yeah, man, I don't know what to do.
Big smash! Crush you like a can!
Oh, that's tough. I don't know what to do.
You lose.
His body is awkward. I don't know where his hitbox is. I can't take another loss like that. Damn.
Round one.
Oh, why do we
fight?
I like meta music, but man, that's a low, freaking A. There we go, stun. There we go, overhead. He tried to jump. I don't know what to do, man.
You win.
All right, well, even if I lose, I'm still gonna keep my Ultra Sword. That's a good thing.
Round one. Fight.
Hey!
That's a low. That looks negative. Yeah, okay, okay, okay. So you can't hit him there, though. There we go. Holy Jesus. He has armor? How long does it last?
Round two.
Shit, I look like it lasted forever. There we go. Holy Jesus. No, it's death. I don't know what to do on this guy. I have no idea what to do on him. So a crush counter is strong on that, okay. God, his spacing is weird. No, that's death. I have no idea what to do. He's just so big. I don't understand him. He's so big. He's freaking ridiculously weird. I'm gonna play one more. Fuck it. I'm gonna play one more. One more after this. And then I'm done.
You are Kirby Rex. Top 3,000 North America.
This is what I get for trying to get a win. Trying to get a win to close it out. I get a Guile. I know the Guile matchup pretty well. Cause I have a friend that plays him. There's a flash kick, yep. Upside down kick. That's not gonna be that. Okay, he missed it. Oh, that's death. I know I'm pretty good, but still hard. Ooh. Damn it, there's a stun. Okay, I shot a chance. Damn it, I missed timing of that knee. Okay, so he is dragging that knee in. Okay. There we go. He's got to think twice about doing that.
You win.
Oh, I got the W. Shit, I didn't even realize it. There we go. Alright, I gotta be careful with this, so.
Round one.
Alright, another round. Hopefully I can get this. Damn. He's risky with that, yo. There it is. Whew. He tried to go for the grab.
Round two.
Okay, good. I block low, man. I block low.
Alright.
That's not what I did. I didn't jump like that. Shit, missed it. I'm good. No. I thought I got the jump in time. Started spiking a little bit, but whatever. Alright. I think I can still keep my Ultra though. Nope, if I lose, that's it. My Ultra's gone.
Round one.
Alright.
Fight!
There we go. Hey, here we go, here we go. He wasted the bar already. He didn't punish me. I'm surprised he didn't punish me.
You win.
Really surprised he didn't punish me. All right, well, there we go. That's it. All right, guys. Well, I'm going to end it there. Hopefully you liked what you saw. If you did, please comment, like, and subscribe on my YouTube channel because it really helps me out a lot. And as always, keep slaying, guys.